your business is actually covered in feces.
I found that. You know?
Because that's what we did in Toronto a few times. We just said no, we let it go. And then it all backs up. And then you have to be like, yeah, you can come in and eat, but don't go into the back room. And that smell? It's the bouillabaisse.
You just walk into any store. Did you just fart?
No, it's the store.
Yeah, right.
No, Kingston just farted.
Who farted?
Kingston.
That's good because usually I get blamed when somebody farts.
That's because usually it's you.
But now I can blame it on Kingston. But, you know,
we're going to start calling you Kingston today.
Coburg! Bruce Coburg!